more time for the previous band, Balor! Yeah. And one more time for yourselves, because you're fucking cool. It's Monday night. What are you doing here? Come on!
World hates nature and irrational tendencies. Yeah. All right.
I'm sorry about that. This next band has been known to melt your mother's face. Put it together for Open Curtain Clinic!
This song is called Fuck Around the Pussy.
Ready?
Okay, no, that's not really what it's called. Anyway, everyone get the fuck inside! God damn it! Fucking shitheads!
Suffering and destruction, written in the legend.
Khan is in the house now. Everyone in Trent, give it up for Trent Marbles. He's a DJ. Catch his shit too if you want to get sloppy. If you want to get sloppy.
So you might be wondering, who the fuck are these sexy motherfuckers sitting in front of you? We're up at Current Clinic, and I think it's about time for some more punky shit. This goes out to fucking Jordan and his fucking band. Seriously, what the fuck's up with this guy? This guy rocked harder than all of us combined, so you know what? I'm not going out to him ever again.
Next thing is you gotta rock out with your cock out. Yeah. One day.
You are on the right track, my friend.
I don't want to get in trouble now. This is all ages venue, so.
Wait till the kids eat.
Right. Can we get some people moving during this one? No. Come on. Yeah. Exchange some bodily fluids. Come on. Exchange bodily fluids.
Wait, it's time for the party hats. Where's the party
hats? Who here likes to party and then wants to get something free for partying? But you have to party hard.
Right there. Where's the party hats?
Fucking serious.
Straight ahead, Dylan.
On the amp.
Oh, someone hand me that pink party hat.
Oh my god.
Throw them out. Throw
him out. Kevin Wilson, where the fuck are you?
Getting drunk.
I'm right there with him. Hey, you guys got a party at? Look at you, you're ready to party. Don't hurt nobody. This song's for anyone that loves pot.
Misunderstood people. We want you all to know this. And it's pretty new. We're still working on it.
So if we fuck up, it doesn't matter because it just doesn't. We don't care. Diversion. This one's called Diversion Theory. This one's for the fucking dragon right there. He's got a big cock.
Dragon cock's coming to get you. And breathe fire through the fucking tip. Chop, chop, chop.
Ready?
Fuck yeah. We'll be right back. Our genre is beer genre.
That's what we are.
In case you haven't put a finger right there.
Put a finger in it.
Put a finger in you. Come on, I know you've done that before. You don't remember last night. I'm still mad at you. Did you guys like that song?
Yeah.
That's one of my new favorites, honestly. I fucking love that song. Okay, how much time do we have? 30 minutes?
Oh, God.
How much time?
Two more. About 9 minutes.
Got it. We're going to do, this song's about having sex and fucking. They're different things, but, you know.
You're a liar.
It's a conjoined emotion. It's complex.
I want to see some booty grabbing on this one.
The Linden song's about fucking. It's called Linden.
It is about.
It's about the making of the pee-pee and the vagina. Baby.
Give a couple shout outs. Let's give a shout out to all the fucking bands here. Come on. Yeah!
fucking band.
All of you,
if you ain't fucking, if you ain't fucking, you ain't a band.
Yeah. All of you, fuck, I fuck every single one of you. Y'all look so good.
What about me?
Let's give a shout out to Jordan for graduating high school.
Actually, all these fuckers, dude.
Let's give him a shout out for Crying Wolf for putting this shit on.
Yeah.
Fucking big fork, you sexy motherfucker. Let's give a shout out.
I wanna fuck your beard.
Hell yeah. Let's give a shout out for Joey Minicucci for having a butt sex for the first time last night.
Man, he said it hurt a lot.
Anyways. This last song is not about butt sex. I wish it was, but it's not.
What song isn't about butt sex?
This song,
I don't know, that's a good point.
There's still time. This song is called Fuck the Hyper Virile. So we're up at Kurt Clinic, we get down with the funk, obviously. But we are a punk band. We do believe in some very strong, you know, morals and whatnot. What's the word right now? Help me out. My protege.
Fire!
This song's for all the racist people. This song's for all the people who hit women and shit like that. This song is for all the people who don't like Mexicans, because I'm Mexican.
Hey, I don't like Mexicans. Fuck you.
I cleaned your yard for free yesterday.
Hey, fuck you. I'll pay you $10. That's all you want to get.
This song's called Fuck the Hypervirile, and then we're gonna end with a little segment after called Couch Lock, also about smoking pot.
Woo! Go for
it. Let's do it, Connor. Fuck around and push it!
Thank you. But then you came with some big contributions. What a simple time goes in. And then the mission said you recommend the touch of the city from the low perhaps. And that's something we'll go to free. I guess we can give you such a sketch. What a Saturday is a motivation to the point. Man, it's a future ritual. This affliction, my curvy, we lost it too. But then you find the last of the process. What a person don't remember to some extent. First one shot out of 11 seat. Back around the plaza and hop right into heaven. The DJ man got the show with team 5-1-8. And now I know. Worlds on my head. With my eyes open up. Walk around the room. Action on the chest. There is a right or wrong. But the answer's on the left. But I still believe the justice. And the world will never fall. While being true to the rules of society. You will not
on the sound. Thank you so much. Love you.
I'm sorry, Joey, for telling everyone you have butt sex. I just wanted to share.
You fucked up.